Hello everybody, and welcome back to my playthrough of Final Fantasy IV, the Pixel Remastered version. And in this one, I'm going to take care of the King and Queen of Summons. Yeah, there's just one building I have not checked yet, and it's that one right in the middle. And if you're wondering, naming ways right there. Alright, I'll keep very quiet. Ah, this one tells us about all the summons we've had so far. Don't say. And of course, their one true dominant, Rydia. Alright, let's just go on down. Hi. Ooh. It's for a Queen of Summons. Okay. So, of course, like any true king, he hides behind his wife. Oh, Odin. Okay, I'll have to remember that one soon. Alright, so I have to prove myself worthy. Well, of course I do. Two moons, you say? Oh, the two moons were one? Who is this god of summons? Oh, a whale is sleeping inside a dragon. Alright, I'll consider that. And we're in the throne room. Alright, so I'm going to quick save here to be safe. Because now it's time to tackle Asura. Yeah, we could use your help and your husband's help. Oh, well, I do. And it's boss time against Asura. But I think the first thing I need to do is, well, get Reflect on Asura. No, darn it! I forgot I had Bio Set! Great. Now I'm going to have to revive Rydia. Yeah, basically, Asura can cast healing spells on herself depending on which face she's showing. Yeah, what I was trying to do is change my equipment. Yeah, I want the Mage Master on Rydia. I could put it on Edge and that would have made things better. Yeah, let me get You know what? I want to healing more. You know, because Asura hits hard. Good. She also can reflect her own protect magic too. now! And it seems like different faces of strength, I think, are determined by which face she chose. Oh, Kiraga! Thanks, Ashura. Ow! Alright, I can attack now. Let me get things down. Yeah, this is going to be more of attrition, so... I don't know how much HP Ashura has. Oh great, Rydia missed. And she lost her. Oh, I might need to get Reflect back up. Ow. Yeah, I need Phoenix down. Might want protect on Cecil. You know what, kind of think of it. Yeah, I'll go back to the fairy rod and have Rydia defend. And I'll put the Mage Masher on edge. There we go. That would have been a better strategy. Put the Mage Masher on edge with the Boomerang Blade. He could deal a lot of damage from the back row. And with that, Rydia is leveled up and has learned Blizzaga. The most powerful ice spell there is. And with that, Rydia can now summon Ashura into battle. Alright, so I think before I continue on, let's move Fandara into the front. I'm going to keep these up for now. Blizzaga costs 30 MP. I'll get to that when I get there. But I'm not ready for the King of Summons quite yet. Yeah, let's heal up first. Still, two cottages here are, well, cost less than one trip to the inn. In this land of summons. So, for now, let's get back to our king. And before we formally crown him, I need to do some setup. Yeah, I might want the ice shield. Since Kane has the ice armor equipped. Yeah, let's go. Actually, let's go Thunderclaw for Edge. Yeah, let's. I feel a bit safer doing this from the back row with the Moonring Blade than from the front row. And, you know what? If Rosa is ever in a position to attack, Thunder Arrow. And of course, let's quick save just to be safe. Alright, are you ready? Yeah, let's try it. And it's boss time against Leviathan. Yeah, gotta watch for the tidal wave. That takes a percentage of your HP. Alright, so I want to go Kiraga. Let's go Fundara. I'm gonna try Kikuchimongi, see if that deals more damage, and it does. Yeah, let's get Kiraga on Edge. Now I'm gonna try some Blitz Ninjutsu. Blitz actually deals more damage than what I'm doing right now. And it's never tidal wave. Yeah, I think I'll go back to the Mage Master and Blitz. Alright, that hurt. Yeah, I'm dealing more damage using Blitz than I am anything else. Comes another tidal wave. One more Blitz ought to do it. It did not. Yeah, I might want to change my equipment. Thank you. I think I'm good at doing auto battle now. And, oh, thought I was done, but nope, another tidal wave. Again, more attrition, but I should be set. Should be close to finishing Leviathan off, but I'm not close. Well, I thought I was close. Now he's done. And with all that, Rosa's down level 40. 2 points in spirit. Good work, Rosa. And with that, I've learned Leviathan. I think if I had Fundaga, it would have been easier. But beggars can't really be choosers, so yeah, I think I got plenty of time left, but no, I can't cast teleport. Not from inside a building, anyway. Or even the land of summons. Yeah, let's get out of here. Now I can take this. And just up and leave. But first, a trip to the community pot. Yes, I need healing that badly. Ooh, don't want to forget. Now we can finally head to the Sealed Cave. Well, the Sealed Cavern. Oh, well, I happen to have proof right here. Alright, so let's just go on. Alright, based on this, I should go down here. And there's a new enemy here, the Screamer. Yeah, let's get Fairy Rod going. Yeah, let me heal up. If I can. But yeah, Screamers are done. Alright, I'm just checking for enemies and items. And that was one of 6 enemies I'm looking for here. Alright, got a bestiary. But yeah, the doors are traps. Good. Managed to take it out quick enough. And with that, gained a level. Anything in here? Well, there is. Got an ether on one side. And new enemies here, the evil bats. And they're all taken care of. And with that, Edge gained a level. And got Kotetsu. Let's see. Alright, it's not as strong as the... I'm not even going to try to pronounce it. Alright, good work, Rosa. Alright, let's get some gear going. Here we go. Climb up. Alright, no treasures there, but there's a trap door here. For now. Yeah, right before it. Ah, good. Cecil's gained a level. There's also a chance they can transform into a monster, but... I don't know if it'll survive long enough to do it. Obviously, it's not going to survive long enough, and Radius gained a level. Aw, that was a waste of a... I should try and save one of... Well, and got a couple level ups, and Edge has learned Mirage. That can come in handy in some fights. And there's nothing there. Let's get that ether and go. And let me grab this chest over here. It's a bestiary. Those evil bats were easy enough. And with that, Kane's gained a level. And let me grab this. Ooh, a phoenix down. And more doors to turn into monsters. Yeah, I might as well show what the trap door does if you don't beat it fast enough. Wow, I did beat it fast enough. That trapdoor must be slow. Alright, nothing there. Feel like the only way I can do that is by defending or taking no actions whatsoever. So I'm just gonna let it take one of my party members out. Yeah, ninth dimension. Instant death. If it does it again... Oh! It's going to... I was hoping to show it transforming into a different monster, but I guess not. It says to level up. There we go. Ooh, there's a treasure in here. Ooh, a light sword. Alright, it does a bit less, but I'm thinking it's holy. Has a holy attribute. Alright, and another trap door. Yeah, see if I can beat it fast enough. There we go. Anything special in here? There is. Alright, let's get the Fuma Shuriken, an elixir. Alright, nothing in the box. There we go. And Edge gained a level, and in here, a light curtain. Actually, I should probably switch the Thunder Arrow to the Yoshi Arrow. Really let Rosa shine a bit more. There we go. And with that, Radius leveled up, and I got a high potion. And more trap doors. Alright, and with that, Kane and Rosa both gained a level. Alright, nothing there. I think this leads to a save room, so I'm gonna go into this one first. There we go. And in here we got a Kotetsu, and a black cow. I think the black cow is... Hood that prevents sleep. Leave that for Edge. So, I'm gonna give him that. And deal with this door. I better deal with everyone as quick as I can. Alright, with that, Cecil's leveled up. And I was right, this is a save room, so I'm gonna check for time, and I think... Yeah, I think this does it for this episode. There's still more of the Cavern of Darkness to go through, so I'll be doing that next time. So until then, I want to thank you for watching, and I hope you have a good day. So until then, stay safe, be kind to each other, and treat others with love, care, and respect. Thanks, everyone.